I interest you in something?
It really is a sassy one.
It'd be so nice if I could see you again.
Hey.
Don't hurt me! I beg you!
Ah, there you are.
About time you showed up. I was going to start without you.
I was just telling your friend here, the whole orchard's overrun with hobs.
Gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick 'em before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sod's
that's where we should go. Race you there.
Why are you talking to me? Kill the... I detest those hobs.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. I understand there are 6 of them in all.
You won't wait for me, will you? And another one to me. Damn! You got another one. Who's next? You won't wait for me, will you? Damn! You got another one! Ow! The hobs are your target, not me! You really don't like hobs, do you? You got another one. You really don't like hobs, do you? Damn, you got another one. You won't wait for me, will you? You're making me look bad. You won't wait for me, will you? You're making me look bad. You're making me look bad. Damn! You got another one. Damn! You...
Well done. You really taught the hobs a lesson. They'll think stealing from me again.
Not bad. Don't think it'll be easy next time, though. I suppose the trophy is yours, then. For now. I've had enough of this. Maybe the guild has something more interesting for me.
We'd better make a move now and check on the damage.
Rumor has it that somewhere in Witchwood there is a sword that only a true hero can acquire. There is a temple in Witchwood that is supposed to give spiritual strength. Be warned, some gods can be fickle. your will energy is low. What's that?
I only open to those who know my name. Only one person knows my name, but I...
H. I. S.